Before we proceed with the self-learning, it's better that we default the board to default values. To do that, you press the OK button, you keep it pressed until in the main menu you see Def. You release the button with the arrows. You move until you read Def. You confirm with OK and see OK. Now the board is defaulted to defaulted factory settings.